worry is your kryptonite. What? Worry is your kryptonite. What do you mean by that? Well, you know how Superman is all powerful, all perfect, all whatever else, kryptonite cripples him. Just like worry cripples all of us. It is our kryptonite, your kryptonite, my kryptonite. When we worry, which absolutely serves no useful purpose whatsoever, doesn't it? Because worry fixes nothing, does it? It just causes us to be stressed and anxious and depressed and absolutely worn out about an event that hasn't even happened and typically doesn't happen. We imagine all of these things are going to take place. We take them on board. We assume them. We wear them. We carry them. It is our kryptonite. It brings us to our knees emotionally, sometimes physically. People can worry themselves literally into hospital. Do you know that? It's an incredibly powerful thing. Stop worrying. That's easy to say, Keith. I know. I've been there, done that. Do you still worry, Keith? Sometimes, not as much as I used to. I've managed to find myself in this moment, to find peace in this moment, and not think about tomorrow, the next day, the next day, the next day, and all the what ifs. I've managed to pull back from that, close that hatch on that door, and close the hatch on the one in the past. Pull it back, close the doors, operate in this capsule of today. Tomorrow, open the hatch and move into that day and deal with it as it comes. But worry. Worrying about it. Wow. It is your kryptonite. Keep away from it. Keep away from it. That's the message of today. You're listening and watching to an episode of Speed, short, powerful episodes of enthusiasm and determination. I appreciate you watching as always. I do. Have a great day. Bye-bye.